Thank you. That one used to be in D sharp, so that was the one of the challenges.
Show us your tits!
Astrid X. That's what the jam is called, Astrid X.
Fragrance is all I can say. Well, the thing I want to stop now.
let's just do the song like that all the time now. Thanks for the phaser, Paul's Boutique. It turns out I can't. This is a fun one. This one's called The Man That Time Forgot.
Thank you. nothing to hide after this.
Oh yeah, Will's wearing some dead guys on his shirt. He made this himself. Whiteout and stencils from Dollarama. Roll it to the audience so they can see it better. Will's nothing to hide. Oh, okay, this is fun. Dave's tuning out, so I'm going to introduce everyone. This is William Grunewagen on keyboards here.
Thanks for coming, everybody.
We got the wonderful Jim Bravo on drums.
Jimmy on drums. Wow.
Dave seems ready. Dave seems like he's ready.
Dave's good to go.
Doesn't look like he's tuning, does he? Looks like he's ready. So let's try it.
We got two more.
Two more songs. Singing cowboy.
Hey, real slow.
Thank you.
use all the pedals at once, you know? Tasteful. I don't even have to ask what this one is, I know what this one is. Oh yeah, this one is, actually here, I'll tell you, it's Signals and Signs. Lemons and Limes.
We just became a four-piece.